You post-fight victory speech. Of all the people to call out, you call out Elon Musk. What's the backstory behind this?
December, I ordered my car. Bro, I ordered the safest car, they told me. It's the best car for you know, my pregnant wife. And I'm still waiting. Elon, bro, what's the deal, man? You told me March. We're coming up in June. I want my car. Come on, bud. I you know, big fan, but this is disrespect.